some days I don't wanna be who I am. Maybe I'm just better on my own. Wish that I could change, but I can't, 'cause I'm still trapped inside of these feelings, begging you to believe me. But then I'll keep on repeating that nothing good comes easy. Nothing good comes easy.
This is a song about pain. This is a song about struggle. This is my story from start to finish. I started from rubble. See, I started with nothing more than this dream in my mind. Could only hope that things would change in a matter of time. Finally found purpose. Always knew I was worth it. But that don't mean I ain't hurting. And that don't mean that I'm perfect. It only means that I'm human. Lately, my mind I've been losing. It's always music that I run to when my life gets confusing. And I'm a little bit lost. Don't know why, but I'm down. Sometimes you can't figure it out until you hit in the ground. It kind of feels like no one hears you when you open your mouth. Like nobody's ever there when you've been needing their help. This for everyone who never fits in. For you to listen when your patience runs thin. 'Cause I've been in those shoes, thinking there's nothing to do. Starting to lose the very person that you are. Because the pressure on you, not what I choose. I choose to be more than all my mistakes. I choose to never let nothing stop me from being great. 'Cause things don't change in a minute. It's up to you to go get it. I promise I will never stop until the top position. Still I'm singing.
Some days I don't wanna be who
that was
I am.
So sick.
Maybe I'm just better on my own. Wish that I could change, but I can't. 'Cause I'm still trapped inside of these feelings, begging you to believe me. But then I'll keep on repeating that nothing good comes easy.
What?
Nothing good comes easy. Oh.
That was my soulful. That was so.
Nothing good comes easy.
Went through some shit just to get where I am, yeah. And did a lot that was not in the plan. But I learned the most in the darkest of times. All the upset and failure turned me into a man. All of you can be exactly who you wanna be. Started off rapping knowing that nothing was coming for free. Still I got my issues and my demons that gunning for me. But I don't get distracted, I stay focused. And that's just the key, 'cause I ain't never losing my sight. Turned a lot of dark times
I
into light.
Fucking hit that.
Back when I was barely sleeping at night. Still I'm here telling you I'm alright. Guess life is about these moments, choosing who you gon' be. Either you fall for nothing or fight for what you believe. I know who I can be, I know who I can be. So I won't ever change until the day I D.I.E. It's all.
Some days I don't wanna be who I am. Maybe I'm just better on my own. Wish that I could change, but I can't.
Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Hope here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy my little montage challenge response full of leftovers. I'm sorry there's a whole bunch of Nuketown clips in it and whatnot, and, you know, a whole bunch of, like, broken fucking feeds and whatnot. You know, I really am sorry for that. I really don't have any excuses during this, but I did run into a couple problems. There was going to be a lot more clips during this video, but if some of you guys have Sony Vegas, some of you guys will actually understand that when sometimes you put clips in Sony Vegas, it won't even, like, render out. It'll stay, like, at a certain percent and just, like, freeze your Sony. So, yeah, guys, I really am sorry. You know, I wish there was a lot more clips in this. I did hit a lot of clips. It's just those clips cannot be put in due to my Sony Vegas fucking up. So I really am sorry about that, guys, and hopefully, you know, you guys did enjoy the, did enjoy the little shitty edit, I guess you could say. Hopefully, you know, this thing has... what you call potential or whatever, and yeah. So if you guys did enjoy this montage challenge, please make sure to leave a like, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and if you guys really want to, you guys could tweet this at Ems or whatever. You know, it really doesn't matter to me. Just as long as you guys enjoy the video, I'm all good. So let's try to get this video up to 70 likes. If we can smash 70 likes, guys, that'll actually be very, very nice. And yeah, guys, make sure you guys watch out for this week's uploads, and yeah, this has been Hope. Peace.